Welcome to Ruthie's Reading Room. I'm Ruthie. I want to kick off the hashtag BLM Feature Month to kind of explain where it all came from. I've just been so moved and affected by a number of stories in the news you've probably heard that impact the Black community and Black families just like my own. I thought that I could use this platform here on Ruthie's Reading Room to shed light about the positive stories that Black people can bring, Black experience, and some of the wonderful things that Black people have done in history as well as today. So I hope you watch each Storytime video, especially in the month of September, with an open mind and an open heart to learn more about the Black community and all the positives that we bring. These stories were written by authors that I've been in touch with who want to share in educating little readers just like you through their story. So I'm honored to present many stories over the next couple of weeks that all highlight Black Lives Matters, the Black experience, and positive Black figures in our communities. Please note there'll be a special playlist called BLM Feature Month where you can watch all the Storytime videos as they get posted and then come back and watch them again. A great way to support is to buy the books that you see on this channel, again, especially in September. Each link for the books that I read will be in the description of that video. I know some of the topics that we hear in the news can be very upsetting or confusing for little ones, so I hope as caregivers that you'll help support your child if they have questions and be open and ready to answer. If you need resources, please feel free to reach out to me. My email is ruthiesreadingroom@gmail.com or search online for other resources that will help facilitate the conversation. Generations will look back on this time in history. What have we done in response to what we're seeing? I trust that this feature month will be an agent of change and education for our little ones so that it's presented in a way that they understand and where caregivers can help lead that conversation. Thank you so much for your support. Happy reading, happy learning, and remember, Black Lives Matter.